Martin Tyler here, alongside me, Andy Green. Hi, everyone else. Wonderful day. Right up here.
And then what this is trying to do is frame, always frame the gameplay, and kind of the rhythm of gameplay that it is going on. So, you see, now that I have the ball, the camera comes closer to me. Further towards the goal, if I can get possession, what will happen is that the camera will frame the play much closer. Because the second thing is feedback. So, you know, if you play a real game of football, you're all constantly getting feedback from your coach. He's saying you've done a good pass or a bad pass, and this is to do that. So, it gives you a score, a rating overall, and it allows you to do some, gives you the unlocks and the Xbox Live achievements.